little lunch picnic scene here.
Cruz, are you doing a dance up there, the floss? Oh, riding it? Ride. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Marshmallows?
Yep. Do you want hot dogs first or noodles?
Noodles. I'm going to do noodles and then I want marshmallows.
Nobody wants any hot dogs at all?
I want marshmallows. I want just the
Yes, but I want to move the car. The smoke's getting in here and stuff, so just hold on, okay? like this one thing at a time. I don't really need help with this. Cruising, are you close?
Where did Cruz go?
Cruzy!
What shoes? Does he even have shoes on?
Can you go? Can you go look down there? I need to run down there really quick. Go look. Go look for your brother.
Dad, that was the Caesar.
Yeah, it wasn't cool that you left for so long. Without telling us anywhere where we're going. I just dropped all this stuff here. I'm gonna just boil some simple water to get you guys food, okay? I don't wanna be wasting time cooking food. Really. It's up to me, but I'm gonna give you guys what you guys want.
Where did
Cruzy go? I don't know, he keeps disappearing. I think he's in the bathroom.
How can you not see me? I'm standing right here.
Okay, Cruz, we're down to like this much water and I spilled all of it on the last one. So if this one spills again, we're probably not going to have noodles at all, okay? If you guys would take, you guys would play quietly away from here, okay?
Okay.
Thank you.
thanks everybody for watching and stuff. Enough water for three. Unless I do them light. Well, that's no fun. Oh, no, you don't. Hey guys, not supposed to be playing on there. Come on, you can do it. That's not dogwood. It's not actually dogwood, but it's wood that a dog chewed. Oh, hide and go seek. Okay, we got a boil. A baby boy and a goil. A boil. Boy and a goyle. I always heard about water taking longer to boil, but man, it really does. Okay, I think we have enough water for a third one. Oh, grabbing it with my hands. Oh boy, it wasn't that bad.
Marshy. Noodles are cooking.
Marshy, ready?
Might be hot. Grab it with your hand.
Why?
Because I don't want to hold it any longer. Grab the whole stick or something. Take the whole stick. Do you want this?
No.
Okay.
I want it after.
After what?
I don't want it right now.
Oh, okay. Good boy.
I actually want to have it now.
Go get one now. Go get one to cook. They're in the back. Right on the top of the cooler. Grab the whole bag. In the top of the cooler. Okay, then I'll get them. Never mind.
Can I have two? Since it can
yes, you can cook. You can cook.
Two?
Yeah. Probably want to cook them right in a row. But here, can you take this whole thing so I can do other stuff? Oh, okay, that's good. That's good. Because I've been cooking this food, and I want to be able to do other things. See, the food's under here. Got it? Got a little bit of water left in there. You see how I have this chair here, so it protects this can. Well, if you're cooking two right now before your dinner,
cooking four.
Okay, well, let's just have those for now. Rupert's over there, digging with her tool.